Hey guys, it's Victoria, and I am so happy that you had time for a TCA Minute. I am again working with our wonderful laser TCA intern, Alec, on a series of videos where he's interviewing our TCA, Henry Ramos. Today, their conversation centers around the question, what is DaaS? I hope you guys enjoy.
Hi, Alec. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm good. What do you want to learn today?
So I'm pretty new here at Lenovo, and I've been hearing a lot about DaaS. Except I don't know too much about it. Could you explain it to me?
So DaaS stands for Device as a Service. And what we want to show people is it's going to be a model very similar to what maybe many people have with their cell phone today, right? You pay a monthly fee for your phone and for your device and for your service. So similar, you would pay a monthly fee for your laptop or desktop along with the service associated with getting that laptop delivered to you. So let me pull up a chart here and we'll go talk about it. So the way that it works is in the first year, right? And we'll use simple numbers. Let's say the laptop is around $1,000. So that breaks out to about $30 a month. What we do at Lenovo with our DaaS offering is we add services similar to that of how phone companies add service, right? So you would have the ability to send us an image and we can put the image on something specific for your company. And if you want, we can do the logistics of delivering the machine to the end user, you know, having it all ready to go, just like your phone, right? So using another rough number of $30, right, it would be similar to that. For $30 for the machine and then $30 for the service, we can get you a laptop to you all fully managed and fully covered and ready to go for people to be productive. So when it scales out to, let's say 100, right? So it's $3,000 a month for the hardware. You can pay another $3,000 a month for the services. And that comes out to about $36,000 a year and $36,000 for the services.
So what is the ratio for employees to IT?
That's a good question, Alec. It really depends on what the culture of the company is. Some companies have a heavy IT to end user ratio where they have, you know, maybe 1-25, 1-30, 1-50.
So I was wondering, what does it cost to have the IT staff?
IT staff varies both regionally and based on what they're doing. So you can look at this chart here that we're showing is, are you paying $36,000 a person, right? Maybe you're paying more to have IT staff cover 100 people, right? And this helps create the business case for a DaaS opportunity to talk to people about what is it costing them today.
Awesome, thank you.
You're welcome. Victoria, back to you.
Thank you so much, Henry and Alec. And for our viewing audience, I hope you definitely do take time to reach out to your TCA if you have any extra questions, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.